What's up, YouTube? Big Thrift Philly, and I'm back at it again with another video. A little different here. We're actually up in the Poconos this week. This weekend, every year, President's Day weekend, we go to the Poconos, do a little family vacation. Some friends come up as well, so it's a great weekend for us. This is the first time, though, that I'm up here that I'm actually deciding to go thrifting. I looked it up. There's a Salvation Army maybe about 2 minutes away. A Goodwill about eight minutes away, so super close. And I decided, hey, I got some time. Let me check out the thrift stores up here. And actually, my father and my uncle are going to tag along. So let's get going, and hopefully we find some good stuff. Look that up. Check this out, a little wall of VHS over here. Any sealed ones?
Show me the money! That's it, brother, but you got to sell that shit! Show me the money! I need to feel you, Jerry! Show me the money! Jerry, you better yell! Show me the money!
And carrying the mask, dumb and dumber. Oh, it's a classic. Big Daddy. None of them look to be sealed. Hook. And they're asking like 50 cents for them. It's not bad. Not bad at all. The Mask of Zorro. Nah. This would have been cool, like sealed. I feel like that would have been worth something. I don't know. Big Daddy. What else we got? $7. Polo. $15, little Cabela's outdoor. I don't know a ton of clothing brands. This is kind of a cool starter jacket. Got the starter patch on the back. It's cool. Another side. Yo.
They got like this Batgirl and something else over there. They're brand new in the box.
What is it?
They're Batgirl and something else. They're brand new in the box. They're like figures or whatever.
I'll check it out. Look at this little starter jacket. That's pretty fire.
They got,
I might come back and look that up.
Too.
Yeah, I'll check it out. Fake ones or real ones?
I don't like the way they look.
It's got all holes in it, and this is pretty fire, though. A little Dale Earnhardt piece. It's got all rips in all on the bottom. Yeah? Check it out. Look at this on the back. You got Earnhardt. It's like a medium. I'll be honest with you. I'm going to just throw it in the bag, or in the cart, just to look that up later. Migo figures. Oh, that's cool.
The one back girl. I got them to put two jewelry things on the side for me.
Oh, for real?
I know they're probably paid, but they're like $2 a piece.
What's that, Poison Ivy, Migo? That girl goes for like 30 free shipping. Ivy 10 plus shipping. It's not too worth it. Little Under Armour piece, yeah. Yeah, it's not bad.
Yeah, you want this? I know you like lamps. It works.
$4.99.
I don't know how much it's worth.
Made in China. I'll look it up.
Dude, they got some good stuff over there. Like, right there at Sony Radio. Like, crock pots. Um,
I'm gonna pass on this.
No good.
Yeah, nah, comms aren't that great. See anything? I'm gonna just look up front at the video games, and then this is cool, but the only thing is, look, it's got the like cigarette holes in them and shit. It's like a Dale Earnhardt.
Yeah, people love it.
People go nuts over that. Good wrench. I'm still gonna look it up though, you know. They want $8, so.
Yeah, put them holes in, it's really bad.
But sometimes people still buy the stuff, even.
Yeah, you have to have it, yeah.
So you just gotta see. Yeah, if you could pull it up, that'd be cool.
No problem. Here you go.
Thank you.
It takes a minute.
Appreciate that.
No problem.
Oh, look, speaking of NASCAR, that's cool. We actually used to have this game. Madden. Beatles Rock Band. Game party for the way. $5. That might be worth something. Guitar Hero Smash Hits. I've never seen that. Let me see. It's actually nice. Guitar Hero 5. Ah, it's banged up. I'll put that one back. This one was on the border, but a lot of scratches on it.
How much did they want for that coach bag?
That's even if it's real, yeah.
How can you tell if they're real?
I don't know.
They look real to me.
Yeah, right?
I mean, the coach bag.
Oh. Yeah,
how much is that?
$39.99.
Skate 3. I'm going to get this one, I think. I just want to check the Wii Party, too.
Like a purse to me.
Sounds about right.
You know, with that GoPro, you ought to walk around Walmart and just record adventures.
Crazy stuff, yeah.
We need new episodes of the people at Walmart.
Yeah, them videos are crazy. To win it, guy. I'm gonna still look around, but I'm gonna grab that one. Thank you.
No problem.
It's got the patch in there, so what do you think?
All done with this then?
Yeah, thank you. I mean, it's nice, but it's something to do, like, see, like, is it that don't look, you see the zipper? I don't know.
They're gonna be getting a video game over there, the Guitar Hero.
What's this one right here? Garth Brooks, the Ultimate Collection. See, that might be something.
Yeah, they ain't even open, dude.
Let's see. NCIS, 2.5 Men. The Chronicles of Narnia. I'm about to buy that for myself. $15, but let me see something. I'm gonna go scan this on Amazon because I did sign up for Amazon, but dude, I'm gated in every damn friggin' category. So let's just scan this. Let's see. See, requires approval. It's so annoying. Like, I don't even know what I could sell on Amazon. Thank you. Oh well. Someday I saw something on Amazon. I found a game. What'd you buy?
Couple cups. Teacups, like
Johnny X. First time at the thrift store. Buying teacups. Let's check this transformer thing out.
Stuff to resell in your stores. I said, nah, we're up here on vacation. Like...
Hold that off for me, though. So if it didn't have the holes, I would buy it. I'm going to put this back. I'm just going to probably get the game. Right. Well, this was nice, though. Dale Earnhardt, but the cigarette holes are a killer. You gotta watch with buying helmets. I mean, for yourself, that's fine, but to resell, you gotta watch because it could be. Is this a transformer? Oh yeah, what is that, like a transformer? Looks like a newer one though. 2003? I actually might look that up. To be honest with you, I'm gonna look that up. Oh, this is one too? $2. I'm probably ain't even gonna look it up. I'll probably just buy it for $2. You know what I mean? What's Johnny X buying though?
Coffee cups. Cheap work,
see? What is it though?
It's like, it's like a grab bag, all little soldiers.
A little like plasticky though, cheap. See, something I guess might be a little bit of a seller for $2. Gotta look this guy up. I'm so letting though.
$12.
Is that Animal Kingdom? I gotta grab that. How much is it? $5? Animal Kingdom dinosaur in there.
Well, check it out. There might be another one in there.
That guy is part of a set.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you remember the cartoons. This and like four other ones, all
built together,
turned into Devastator.
Okay. Yeah. Thanks.
Oh, it's like
They're like Transformers and all.
Set though.
Yeah, well, but somebody might need this for their set. Just gonna get it. Yeah, I'm gonna get my stuff too. Get out of here, maybe hit up a Goodwill or something. Hello, how you doing? I'm gonna get that. Yeah, right. That guy. Then I also have a Guitar Hero game put off to the side for me. Can I just peek at that one last time before? I'll check the back. Got some scratches, but I'm gonna still take a chance on it. Thank you. Yes, please. Do you stay card or?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. What's all this Good News Testament? It's free. Thank you. Thank you so much. Have a good one. Have a nice one, honey.
That's nice they do that, though.
Uh-oh, is that Amber Alert?
A weather.
What did that just say? Snow squall warning until 1:45. Slow down or delay travel. Be ready. A sudden drop of near zero invisible icy roads. Heavy snow.
What?
Snow squall.
Snow squall while coming down?
Yeah. All right, guys. So I just left that Salvation Army. Not too bad. I picked up a few things. Pretty sure you've seen it in the car, but I'll show you back at the house what they're worth. I think we're going to try to hit up another thrift store, maybe a Goodwill. All the iPhones just went off. We're up to Poconos and just got like a snow squall warning or something, but that ain't stopping us, so we're going to hit up the Goodwill and see what happens.
How
you doing? It's kind of cool. $6. Take a picture of this real quick. Elmo, $4.99. That's kind of cool. So my phone's actually not working in here. Which is unfortunate. Service in the store, guys. Unbelievable. Let's see what the big thrift could do. Would love to find something, man. This girl's killing it on the books over here. Yo.
Where you at?
What's up?
Look outside, dude.
Gotta listen to the alert, cuz. Who wanted to come here?
That alert was not messing around. We got on the phone. What's up, man?
I know.
Y'all brought this in here. Come on.
Yeah, there you go.
I told you, man. Got 100 down.
Take a picture, go outside
real quick.
What the
heck? You can't see, dude.
Videotape that.
That's crazy, dude. They wasn't playing around. They wasn't playing around, dude.
All right, guys, so when we were in the Salvation Army, right, we got a notification that there was going to be a snow squall. And as you could tell, they weren't friggin' lying, though.
You do your thing out there?
Yeah. That's nuts.
¿Cómo voy yo? Muchas
Factory artware. What's that?
Victoria's Secret.
That's cool. This thing is kind of intriguing to me. See if there's like a date or something.
It's not for sale display now.
Is that what it says in the back?
That back.
Did you want to say anything in there?
I think I'm good. Classic coins over 50. Yeah, I think I'm good in there. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like your display though. A lot of the Goodwills don't have nice.
On them really good. Somebody must have bought something in there because that's empty.
Oh, up top there, yeah. Yeah.
The guy I see bought, it was a knife set.
Oh, okay.
It's real, but.
No. Yeah, can you watch that car?
Yeah.
Put this back. Oh. 501, 501. What are they asking for? I had a question for you. Do you know a price on the jeans? I thought
yeah,
there was
right
a.
The...
Oh, it's like a. Okay.
Yeah, I think it's like $5.99.
Just for pants or. Okay. Jeans are different. Okay. Thank you. All right. This might be a little fine right here. Okay. Let's go. Sorry. Thank you. Back up there where I got it. Men's jeans, $5.49. $60 on the Schwenny, the vintage Schwenny.
Now we go into the snow squalls coming again. Hope we get another alert.
All right, guys. It looks like the snow squalls kind of almost over, so we're going to see if there's another. Oh, Jesus. It's cold. We're going to see if there's another thrift store nearby. Let me let these guys in the car. They're freezing. But we're gonna see if there's another thrift store nearby. If not, we're gonna head home. Good. I actually never seen this before. Guitar Hero Smash Hits. I'm surprised at the comps. I'll pop one up for you guys to see. It is complete. And I also did look at the disc and it doesn't seem to be too scratched. So I paid $4.99 for that. So next up we have this Transformer. I'm no Transformer expert by any means. I'm not even sure what year this is from. It was $1.99, so figured I'd take a chance on it. I actually bought another Transformer as well for $1.99, so I gotta see. Maybe I'll just lot them up. So I'll have $4 into it. Maybe try to get $20-$25, something like that. And the last thing that I grabbed from the Salvation Army is, you know, I love these little grab bags. This one is a bunch of dinosaurs. I've been picking up dinosaurs lately. You've seen the T-Rex from the last video. But the reason I was looking for the JP for the Jurassic Park. I didn't notice any in the store, but that doesn't mean that there isn't one in here. But this one right here in the front, you probably can't see it, but it's from Dino Land, Animal Kingdom Disney. So for $4.99, I picked that up. I figured with the Disney Dino Land one, that at least pays for the bag. So everything else. And this right here looks like a dragon. My son likes that that movie with the dragon. I wasn't finding too much in that Goodwill, to be totally honest with you. And my phone wasn't working. You know, I'm like, I'm nothing without the phone. I got to get better. But one thing that I did find that I know I'm going to make a couple hours on without even without the phone. So let's see if I could show it. A little pair of Levi 501 jeans, black button fly, straight legs. Now, this is new, but if you could see here, dude, this like little patch is all beat up and it's all, it looks like, this thing looks like it's been through the war once or twice, but it does have all the tags on it, so I'll just note that in the listing. But the jeans are in great condition, seriously. You know what I mean? It's got the, they're brand new. Even though that, the new stuff, I still look for like crotch wear. I'm still traumatized when I bought that 7 for Old Mankind with the crotch wear, and my fiance was laughing at me, like asking me why I'm buying jeans with crotch wear and stuff. So right there, I knew I couldn't go wrong on that. They were $5.49 too. So you really can't beat that. I wish the South Philly Goodwill's prices were like that. I was in there and I seen a pair of 7 for Old Mankind for like $17 last week in South Philly. So I was happy to pay $5.49 for that. And then last up from that Goodwill, yep, you got it. I kind of wish these were my size right here. Another pair of 501s with the tags on it. And this one, the like patch right there is in great condition. New condition, obviously. No wear on it. Pair of 501s right there. And I paid $5.49 for these. So I'm about $11 into the jeans. I'll pop the comps up on the screen. Thank you guys for checking out the video. I'm going to get back to enjoying my little family vacation. Do me a favor, like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're feeling nuts, hit the bell and go over on Instagram and check me out at Big Thrift Philly. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.